wake up, go to school, study, and repeat. For years, that was my life. I did decent in school, played recreational soccer on the weekends, and was back to school on Monday. My life was so normal. High school came around, and not much had changed, but that was the thing. I wanted a little change. I had absolutely no clue what I wanted to do with my life, but the one thing I had interest in was music. So my sophomore year, I enrolled in this class at my school called Media, thinking it might introduce me to producing music. I got the class, sat in for about a week, then I realized something. The class had absolutely nothing to do with music. It was a class on how to make videos. I hated it at first, but eventually I started to warm up to it. I bought my first camera and started to play around with it. Within weeks, I started spending my weekends driving to the city with friends just to mess around and take pictures. I loved it. I started sharing content on social media, which only inspired me more and introduced me to more people doing the same thing. Within months, I knew exactly what I wanted to do with my life. But after a while of shooting on the same streets with the same people, I realized I wasn't growing. I wanted to expand. I wanted to go somewhere new, with new people and a new community. Around the same time, school began to catch up to me. Graduation was right around the corner, and I was still balancing higher level classes with social media and photography. The only difference was I had completely lost all my motivation for school. Everything became so irrelevant, and my grades had dropped severely. From the point of being at the top of my class to struggling to even graduate, I knew I couldn't balance the two for 4 more years in college. I knew myself, and I knew that I would be much better off choosing one path and pursuing it with 100% of my time and effort. So I had a decision to make, to continue studying, preparing myself for a life I didn't even want, or to drop everything, move to LA, and do what I love. I think it's pretty obvious what happened next.
Oh shit. I just graduated. I don't have any obligation. So let's have a little fun. Go ahead and drop all the relations. Leave your sorrow on the table. Pick up your worries and throw them out the window. You don't.
So after about a month of living here, I think it's safe to say it's not all easy. But that's the beauty of it. It's all part of the journey, after all. This is only the end of chapter one.
My heart is, I can't blame you now.